reflect on the school year that we've had. And Mr. Yanez was filling out a sheet of paper the other day with all the accolades. I do want to talk about every single one of those accolades that these kids have accomplished this year. And I'd like for you to wait until the end of the list for the applause. It's a long list. But I do want to recognize everybody that that really stepped out there and represented our school well. First of all, we had 4 students selected to region jazz band. Those 4 students also made the area jazz band and had the opportunity to record for a chance to make state. 2 of those students made the all-state jazz bands. At the UIL marching contest, the entire marching band is going to receive the first division rating. We had one of our drum majors, they got selected to a national invitational marching band, and he got to perform at the Orange Bowl. We had 21 students make the district bands. We had 15 students make the region band. 5 students were selected to perform with the region orchestra. 7 students auditioned for all-state at the area level. 20 students received Division I, Class I medals for a solo. 19 students did a Class II solo and got a first division. 11 students did a Class III solo and got a first division. 50 students made Class I solos and ensembles, and this number is just tremendous number, 50 students qualified for state UIL solo and ensemble. The varsity band here on stage made a sweepstakes. The non-varsity band made a sweepstakes. The freshman band got a first division rating in sight reading. Concert and sight reading for full orchestra. A lot of these kids participated in full orchestra. They also received a sweepstakes award. Our Jajai, they placed 3rd at their steel contest and in the Tekka circuit. Our color guard placed 3rd place at the Wagner competition. Again, Jajai placed 2nd at the Madison competition. The entire marching band, 1st place at the Battle of the Bands Festival. Usually the students that make Allstate, they perform a piece with a band accompaniment. I know Alex did orchestra accompaniment. It is so hard to find music for bass trombone that has band accompaniment. So the next best thing is she wanted to be featured with her mentor. Miss Jeanette Velasco placed also when she was in high school, second chair in the Allstate Jazz Band, just like Amanda did. She has been a tremendous influence on her, and we are going to feature them together on a bass trombone duet called Crimson Calico.